Welcome to the channel, everybody. This is Hardware Despair. My name is Ryan, and today we are playing Card Survival Tropical Island. Here we are in the Eastern Grasslands today. I felt like doing something a little bit different. Yeah, because he's probably getting a little sick of meat. Yeah, he is. He's getting a bit tired of meat. So bringing him out here was quick and easy because these jujubes are great. Plus, we haven't explored this place all the way yet. It's a very cool area because it does connect to the desolate beach, so we could get to the volcano from here if we so chose. But there's more to explore, so let's look around this place a little bit more. It's also a great source of aloe vera, shockingly enough. I might take all this wood back too if I can shoulder it because we're running out of wood. And, oh, look, some chili plants. I'm definitely taking those. Yeah. We're going to harvest that, put that in the backpack, because we're getting tons of monkey all the time, aren't we, monkey? Speaking of which, let's give him some jujubes. Beautiful. Throw those in the backpack and give him a little pet. Thank you for not biting me, monkey. All right, let's keep exploring. Oh, it's not. We're very hot, but I think we're stable at the moment. I think we're stable. We're not. It doesn't seem like we're getting any hotter, so... Oh, a tiny bit. Well, I tell you what, let's call it quits here. We'll leave well enough alone. That's good. You want to eat these, Monk? No, he doesn't want to eat those. I will eat the jujubes, though, because we are going to take this wood home with us. Oh, boy. Let me see here. I don't know if I can make this walk. No, we can't. Crud. All right, let me try and put some of these away. There we go. Yeah, boy, I might have to bring the travois back here just so I can take all that wood home. It's pretty nice. It saves us on having to use up our axe's durability, you know, chopping that home. Oh, look, he's too tired for this. Oh, okay, he can carry it. He just needs to rest. Yeah, we're definitely overheating. Oh, shoot. I don't think there's any water in the cave, though, sadly. So let's just head home. Hopefully he doesn't pass out, but he might. Oh, boy, don't. Yep, he passed out. Shoot. That means all that hard work we've done putting into his happiness count is probably wasted. He's probably very unhappy now. But we're home so we can wash and drink. And quite frankly, it still looks brighter. Like the game color changes, gets like dimmed out when he's really, really unhappy. It looks like it's okay now. It's still kind of bright and stuff. Let's just get him calmed down here, bud. Let's get you some meat. I know you don't like the meat, but... I'm going to go ahead and fill him. I'm trying to overfill my guy. He's pretty skinny, so I'm trying to get him full as possible all the time. All right. I think we got a bunch of food inside, too. Shoot. I meant to come home with extra food for the traps, but I kind of forgot about that. Now, I don't want to put the chilies in there. Those are going to be special purpose just for the monkeys that we catch here in the future. There's my poor gas mask. Only has 17%. Oh, it's got a water content thing there. That's unusual. I didn't notice that. Do we need to refill it? I'll worry about that later. It is getting a little later. I say we go inside, put these chilies away, and we'll probably end up just making some cordage for the night. Or you know what? Actually, let's have some wine. Try and get his happiness up. Let's have some wine, and then we're going to beat on the drum. What do you say? Oh, real quick, though, I just noticed. Yeah, we need to clean. All right, there we go. It's nice and clean in here. Let's get the fire started, because we do have plenty of wood now. Good. I'm going to throw these sticks in there. Beautiful. Okay, so where's that wine at? Take a drink. Delicious. Okay. Now, yeah, we're feeling down, so let's see. That's decent, actually, compared to where we've been in the past. I just want to make sure... Well, I'll take that bird meat out. Wow, we have a lot less food than I thought, but that's okay. No worries. I'm not nervous at all. let's see here. Lizard drum. Let's go for... Ah, boy. I'm tempted to do a three-hour drum beat. Let's go crazy. Let's do it. We had some wine. He's going to love this. Okay, definitely tired. Okay, yeah. Crack open the almonds. It's pretty late. We'll do that in the morning. Let's just delete this. Throw away. Now, I want to see how he does. Let's see if we can get through the night and stuff. Okay, that's all good. There's like an echo almost, which is weird. I think, is he drunk or something? Or is it the drum, like when you get into a trance, does it just put you in this weird, like, altered state of mind, I guess? But that's good. His mental structure is going up very, very slowly. Yep, he's fine. Wow. This is the happiest we've been in a long time, guys. And it really truly is all down to the fact that we keep the fire going at night. That's really it. That one tip really made a huge difference. I mean, there have been several other tips which have all helped and accumulated over time, but that was such a big one. All right, let's eat. I got the almonds on the fire, so I'm going to keep that going for a little while. We're going to eat those ourselves, though, for sure. Let's see. Oh, yeah, and I said we needed to work on some of this, too. Let's take that out. Now we can extinguish. I'll just eat those. Oh, here's the monkey. See, I thought we had some food laying around. I just hadn't butchered it yet. There we go. Well, we just put the fire out, so that's kind of inconvenient, but no worries. It's still very early in the day. Let's drink this. Go ahead and empty this thing out, then we'll refill it outside. All right, there we go. Now, okay, let's take a look at the log, because I had mentioned in the previous episode, right before we ended, we're going to use this. Number one, we need some planks. But sadly, I do want to use it for this too. I really want to make some wooden eating utensils. But I guess the fact of the matter is, it's not much help to have a plate and a fork and knife if you don't have a table to set it on, right? So we're going to use it for planks first. So this is a big job, but let's go ahead and do it. Let's get it done. Fill, boom. There we go. 3 hours. Early morning work. That's how it goes. Oh, he's getting pretty hungry. We might have to light that fire after all. Start that meat up. Oh, you know what? Since we do have the chilies. Oh, that's right. We can do the recipes. That's going to help his happiness even more. Okay. Well, we got the planks, so let's take a quick break here, though. Look at this. We can do this. Bada boom. These macaw skewers are so easy to make. Once you get chili peppers, it's over. Anyway, so let me fill up the. There we go. Now, we are getting hungry and stuff, so before I do this, because this is. Oh, that's only 1 hour and 30 minutes. That's not bad. Boom, we've got a table. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna put it right there. Looks good. Should help me with my crafts, really. So is it just like an overall buff, or do I need to do something with it? I don't know. But next stop is we're gonna make wooden eating utensils. Fortunately, we do have to cut a tree down for that, but we'll get to it. Trust me, we're gonna do that. Also, another thing I want to do is bring this forward. I need to remember to make this too. Yeah, I want some more baskets. I'd actually like maybe two or three more of those, to be honest. Oh, look at that. We need more planks. Oh boy. We got a lot of work to do. We're certainly not done yet. Let's head outside though for now. Oh boy. Well, take a look at this. We got ourselves a boar carcass. That's so huge, man. If he thought he was sick of eating meat earlier with all the monkeys, he's going to be real sick of eating meat now. Trust me, because I'm going to feed him all the fat and everything just to get him super full. But that's huge. That came out of the log trap, believe it or not. That's so nice. I don't even need to bait these traps now for a while. We're good on meat now. And I'm gonna go ahead and drop him off. We won't process him right now. We'll do that later. Fill this up. I do kind of want to go get some produce so that I can mix it up and stuff. Because we definitely need to eat right now. But like I said, he is getting sick of meat. Maybe we should go get some coconuts, you think? Let's travel to the bay. It's only a 15-minute walk. Maybe we'll do a little fishing too, just for fun. But first things first, let's wash ourselves off so we don't get too hot out here. Yeah, now I do have several palm trees left with coconuts, so there we go. Tell you what, here's what we do with the coconuts. We give them to our monkey friend. Because he is like an insta-clear. He gets those coconuts taken care of real quick. All right, buddy, you thirsty? There you go. I'm gonna prepare us some coconut meat real quick. Okay, well, that wasn't too bad. I've got 6 cleared coconuts, 8 husks, a dead seagull who tried to pick up some of my coconut meat, and we punished him for it. I've definitely eaten my fill of coconuts today. He is now officially no longer tired of eating meat. Now he's tired of eating coconuts. So he's a very picky boy, I'll tell you that much. But the monkey's good. Let's give him a little pat. It's getting late, but I would love to fish once, just maybe once. I don't even want to catch anything. I just want him to do it for happiness because he loves it. But that's good. We got a decent little haul coming to the bay. Let's head home. Because, like I say, we've got a ton of meat now with the boar, But oh, an egg. Thanks, buddy. But we need something else to kind of alternate between. Yeah, because he's going to get real sick of this meat. And coconut's a good option because, you know, we can use it to make milk or oil too if we really want. But yeah, that's decent. So let's see. I don't think he needs to drink, but I'm gonna, okay. Yeah. Now it's late night. Well, it's 8 p.m., so that means it's shut eye time. Let's go into our shed, and we'll probably spend some time butchering that pig at least a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna need to light the old fire. There we go, the trusty stove. How's our wood doing? How much do we have? Oh, we got 7 big logs. Okay, that's good. Well, they're not logs, it's just 7 woods, I should call it. But that's handy. Now, oh, and I forgot, we've got the macaw skewers chilling here too. Oh my gosh, we got so much stuff going on. All right, let's put this guy in there. Boom. Now let's fill these. Build that. These take an hour each to build. It's kind of crazy. Like, it's kind of prohibitive in terms of like long-term station, like stability. Cooking all that stuff takes forever. But if there's a way to reduce it over time, it'd be great. Let's put that away. I guess I'll feed this to the monkey maybe tomorrow. Okay, so this needs 30 minutes. How long is this going to take me? 45. Good enough. Beautiful. Look at that. 3 fresh skins. Woohoo. All right. Now we've got 2 macaw skewers. I'm going to put one of them in here. Let's see. Let's pull this off and that. Yeah, we're doing a lot of cooking today. Now, it would be kind of cool to make up another dish, but with this bird meat, but I don't think I'm going to. I think I'm just going to throw it on there. The egg's going back in the pot, tell you the truth. And, I'm trying to think, should I be butchering or should I be preparing skin? To be honestly, I think I should be preparing skin. But, also, I might be ready for bed here too. Let's prepare 1 skin, get us a little bit ahead of the game. Okay, good. That's fine. I'm just gonna leave that on. We're gonna sleep here shortly, but first, let's water the pot there. We're gonna need that for sure. Now, where's that pig at? Can I put him in there? No, he's too big for the clay cooler. That's okay. We'll get him butchered up before he goes bad or anything like that. Time for bed. Okay, it is morning and my guy is very hungry, so let's eat those macaw skewers. Oh, that was huge. Huge. Let's see. Monkey, how you doing? Here you go, bud. Here's some coconut meat for you. Whoopsie. There you go. All right, he's good. Let's see. These bones need to be put away. I'll grab those. I am gonna do these skins up real quick before we go outside for the water. I should probably shut the fire off actually real quick. Yeah, let's extinguish that. I was also thinking, I bet you I have a recipe for pork. Normally, I would just smoke all this meat, and I still will probably smoke a ton of it, but we might also have a recipe for some pork, so I should look at that. Well, let's go ahead and do it. Why talk about it? Let's see here. Fried puffball, fish and chips, lizard. No, we don't. Wow. Unless it's more. Oh, there's an advanced section here. Buttered oysters, jungle salmon, fish island, honey glazed pork, yam curry, hearty feast. Oh, look at that. That's not too bad, actually. We don't have the eggs, though, so we're definitely not doing that. Let's look at that other one that was. I think what we need for this one is probably some sugar or. Oh, no, we just need some yams. Or some sweet potatoes, and we could do this. Oh, I'm gonna search for sweet potatoes, guys, because we'll get oil and fat from butchering this up. First, we should probably butcher it before I do. I don't want it to actually rot, because that would be a disaster. So, but that's good, because that's gonna help with happiness, of course, you know. Let's see. Okay, so we'll set that up there to remember. Let's see here. Ba 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 ba. That's fine. Just trying to think about what the next stage is. Probably go outside, get a little bit of something to drink, and then we're coming in to butcher up that pig. Okay, well, I've butchered the Piggly Wiggly. Yeah, at this point, I'm about to stop saving these tusks and the bones. I think I'm going to start throwing these things out. Literally, I don't have a use for them. But I have literally filled up the cooler with boar meat and fat right now. So Yeah, that's pretty intense. I guess we'll go ahead and start smoking some of it. I might just spend the morning and the day here preparing like the string and stuff and smoking this. Now, I should actually go out there and explore too and really look for some potatoes because that would be huge. I'm just a little worried about this meat, but it'll be okay. This can be some of the first stuff we go ahead and cook up, I guess. But yeah, let's go outside and look for some potatoes. Maybe we'll get lucky. All right. Well, I just found some palm fronds, which is actually good. I'm gonna weave these. Any of these I find, I'm gonna weave them, make some baskets when we go inside with those. So let me actually drop those off in the shed. Beautiful. All right, let's keep exploring here. Ooh, another tree. That's huge. Also, the wood is really, really nice. Let's grab that up. I want to keep it kind of organized as we go. Okay, and I'm about to feed them some more. Kava's great, but we're looking for sweet potatoes. All right, so that was a good meal. See, I think his weight is going up. I think it legitimately is. Very, very slowly, but let's keep exploring, man. Come on, sweet potatoes. Oh, there it is, wild yams. Perfect. And we got a shovel. Only takes us 30 minutes. That's huge, guys. Okay, so let's go back in because I'm going to spend, like I said, the day just cooking and preparing thread and stuff. Now, I'm actually excited about it too. So, we need the fat. We've got the cooking pots. Real quick, let me fill those items up. Ooh, just need some palm fronds, and that's almost done. Now, okay, let's grab a couple of these. Might as well just grab everything. Do, do, do. Good, good, good. All right, I'm gonna drop it. Now, do these need to be boiled first? I wonder. It just says sides. It definitely needs to be chopped. So let's try it without boiling them, because that would be great. I don't see why you need to boil them first, you know? Let's see here. Oh, what? Okay, maybe it does need to be boiled. All right, well, that's. Wait, why didn't it fill the. Oh, we need honey. Oh, I just noticed that. You see this right here? It says 0.5 things of honey. Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. Well, that means we won't be able to do those. Ah, that's unfortunate. Well, at least I noticed. I don't know. I guess it probably still did require the sweet potatoes to be boiled anyway. So that's probably the dilemma there, interestingly enough. Let's go ahead and just toss the yams in there for now. We won't worry about them yet, but we'll have to remember to boil them at some point. For now, it looks like I'm just going to be smoking a bunch of meat here, which is fine. That's fine. Let's see. All right, time to get the fire started. All right, yeah, like I said, I'm just going to smoke meat and make some thread today. All right, well, I've made a bunch of cord, as I said, and I got a needle, so we can actually progress with our floors here. It's only going to bring us halfway, but. Wow, so much leather for this. This really better boost our happiness here. I kind of want to read about it actually now. Let's see what it says. Okay, adding a layer of hide to the floor can make it more comfortable to the feet as well as easier to clean. Oh, okay. All you need is enough cured hide cords to cover it, enough needles to see. Yeah, no kidding. Well, that's good. I mean, this is a very large hut, you know. Like I said, you can see how much stuff we've filled it with. Only a little bit more than half. And to be honest, I've got a ton of stuff here. So if it does make it easier to clean, that'll be good. So it takes 30 minutes now, so we'll see if that like reduces the time or whatever. Oh, look, the smoked meat is done. Second round is a go. I'm gonna eat this bird meat. And I think our co cooling pot is gonna be full. I'll go ahead and get the egg out of here. Actually, you know what? I should probably work on these. Boy, boy, we got so much stuff. It's crazy. I'll give this to the monk. Here you go, monkey. You need that? Yeah, he needs that. He also needs a little bit of water, too. All right, but we also need to prepare some stuff for this. Let's see, do I have coconut shells? I do. Good, good, good. Here we go. Well, we've still got 3 hours till the meat is fully smoked. So, you know what I'm thinking? I'm gonna grab my flint axe wherever it is. Wait, have I still got it? Or is it tied up in a recipe somewhere? Oh, crap. It's hard to find tools. I don't think there's a display for tools only. No. Shoot. Well, let me find it real quick. It's not in that one. Definitely not in that one. See, is it in the bookshelf? Yeah, probably is. There it is. All right, so I'm going to take this outside and actually cut down that tree with what little light we've got left. It's a little risky doing it this late in the day, but I mean, it's not risky. It's just I don't want to push them too much, but this will be okay. Oh, nope, not the stone axe. It takes way too long to cut down these trees with the stone axe. There we go. Beautiful. Now, like I've done before, I will use the stone axe to just clear it. It seems like that's just as efficient either way. Throw that away. Boom. We still got a flint axe remaining. Okay, he gave the little guy brought us another egg. Oh my God, he loves eggs. It's incredible. It's good though. I mean, they do last a long time, so not complaining about that. Anyway, let's move the log inside. We're going to use that for more boards. We definitely need that. And yeah, we're taking the flint axe back inside. Let me drink and wash myself though. Cool off a little bit first. Okay, well, the boiled potatoes are done. And I mean, that's really just a bonus too. We accidentally made them, but now we've got them, so we're gonna eat them. You better believe it. Let's take those out. We are just swimming in food. This clay pot, I'm thinking about making a second one because we got so much stuff, but it won't last forever, so there's no real need. Take a little drink of that. Oh, there's no. Oh, look, I missed one. Oh, shoot. Oh, well. Oh, well, we'll feed it to the monkey. Brilliant idea. There you go, monk. All right. Well, no worries. So, I do have some stuff we can work on. We got wooden planks. This is going to take 3 hours, but let's do it. No better time than the present. Oh, something got damaged. That's okay, actually. We go get some. We can finish off this woven basket if we get enough palm fronds, so that's cool. All right, we got the planks. Let's drop these, and I'm going to go ahead and insert them into this thing. You know what's cool about this is we'll work on this in a little while, but it only has two stages to it, so that's pretty awesome. Let's get our little hut here fixed. It's been such a great place to live. I don't want to neglect it for even a minute. All right, let's take a drink, wash ourselves. Okay, so I think we've got, yeah, small palm out here. Like I said, I do want to make sure I have enough to finish off the, I don't need that. Oh, you know what? Yeah, let's go ahead and grab this. That's a lot, but that's okay. Ooh, we got some palm seeds. You know what? Those are going in the cage. Let's see here. Drink again, just to make sure. Okay, he's good. Should we wash? Oh, he's actually chilled. Wow. Okay, that's a change. Might have to put a shirt on, but it won't last long. Okay, so let's, like I said, let's repair first. Phil, good. Then the exciting part, we get to make a woven basket. Yay. Hour and 45 minutes. Jeez Louise. Well, they're very handy, so let's place it. And yes, just, get even more organized so I can start to, I don't know, put some stuff. Can I put the bow in there? No, darn it. We can put the stones and oh, this stuff's going in there for sure. It's handy to have this, but yeah, we can reuse the dried glue. Beautiful. See, this is great. I guess I'll put the flint in there too. Gorgeous. All right. Oh, now it's full all of a sudden with the flint. You know what? Second thought, let's not put flint in there. We'll use it for, I don't know, something else. I'm gonna get rid of these feathers though, because we don't need them. Oops. Now, a couple things I want to check on. How are the floors and what are we waiting on? Okay, we're waiting on more cured skin and then of course, more cordage, so we're good there. Now, I'm tempted to actually spend the day weaving these palm fronds, but it's kind of a waste. I mean, if I do want to make another basket, that's great, but let's go ahead and finish off the bookshelf, or I mean, get it started at least. See what we need for the next one. Whew. More tree nails. Wow. All right, we can do that. It looks like it's going to take probably two pieces of wood. So let's set that up. See, it's here. Oh, tree nails. Fill. And we'll do a second one. Fill. It's just unfortunate because we're using a lot of our firewood for this. And I still haven't got a half log for this bad boy yet, but we'll get it. Grab my knife again. Oh, the obsidian knife. It is not going to last long. It's like no matter what you do, it takes 10% away. Down to 20%. Jeez. Yike, yike, yike. There we go. Oh, shoot, we're burning up. We're overheating, folks. I think it's all these palm fronds I'm carrying around. Shoot. Should have been more careful. All right, I gotta duck outside and cool him off. Oh, look, and he got super hungry. See, that's what happens is I get like in the zone crafting and stuff, and I don't even notice what the heck is going on. All right, you'll be okay. I really shouldn't mess around like that either, because we're so close to our happiness, you know, being like at a good level again. It's really, really critical that I stay on top of that. All right, let's enter. We have to go look for another tree too, by the way. Now that we're almost to the point where we've got the amenities all covered. Look at this bookshelf. We can display things on it. Yes, that's awesome. All right, we're just gonna put that towards the end over here. Put it next to the shelf and the table and stuff. Move the loom up a little bit. That's good. We got the chair. Oh, that's awesome. Like I said, we've almost got it all filled out. Then I'll have to really buckle down and start working on the floors, I guess. It basically comes down to making tons of cordage. All right, so it's getting late. How are we doing? Feeling down, which is good. Let's start the fire and then drink a little bit. Maybe have a celebration with the drum. We've had a really good day, so let's do that. I'm also gonna grab some meat out of here for tonight and tomorrow. Okay, he's good. Now let's get the almonds going. Gosh, do we have firewood? A little bit. Okay, that's good. That's better. All right, so I'm gonna play the drum, huh? Let's see. He's sleepy, so we won't play it for too long. Let's pet the monkey. I feel like that should take less than 15 minutes, like 5 minutes, you know? I don't know. Doesn't matter. All right, 45 minutes. Sounds good to me. Don't want the almonds to burn. Save those for the morning. All right, very good. I think I will use up these palm fronds before they go away. Yeah, we'll just throw them in the fire. There we go. All right, time for bed, guys. All right, good morning, good morning. Well, check this out. We are fine. We're officially feeling fine right now. This is the happiest he's been in a long time. And I went ahead and made some cordage this morning. So I spent a couple hours doing this. We've got all the cordage we need. We've got the skins. They are just currently being cured right now. So let's see. We've got four of them. You can see one's a 25, once in 40, so we'll get that soon enough. No worries, no worries. Palm wine, we'll drink some of that later tonight. I was actually thinking maybe we'll get some kava though, just to have some of that too, because really that's gonna, you know, any little added additions we can do to the happiness are really, really gonna be helpful. Like maybe getting some fish, preparing up some coconut milk, and making some more of the meals and stuff. I know we have a crazy amount of food, but you know, like I said, any little meal is gonna help tremendously. I think I'm gonna actually eat these. I don't want them to go bad. Let's see. Like I said, you know, it's okay if we overfill him. I don't even care. Feed one to the monkey. There we go. It's better than him getting all meat all the time. But in fact, speaking of meat, let's grab another chunk there. Okay, so let's head outside. We could spend the day looking for another tree, you know, because I'd love to. There's a bird. Oh boy. Get rid of these. Get rid of these. Don't need them. We'll just put the bird meat away. Gosh, I should go back in there real quick. Well, I was going to say that we could stick around the jungle and look for another large tree, you know, just search around, but that's kind of boring, you know how it goes. Or we could come out here to the volcano again and use our gas mask up for the last time. So I think that's what I've decided to do. Let's come out here. Oh, I should probably put it on first. There we go. It's at 17%. I don't know. Does it need water? No. I don't know why that shows water there. Not sure about that. Let me know in the comments. Anybody understands that? I should just check it out on the wiki, but it seems to work. You know, we're not getting sick or anything out here. So I just have to be careful because it probably will wear out before we finish exploring for the day. But let's look around. We're very hot. Of course, getting hotter. Really hoping for some obsidian or something else interesting. Flint slab would be great. Gosh, it's 51% here. All right, let me check the gas mask. Nothing but stones out here. Nothing but stones. 13%. Well, it's holding up a lot better than I thought. So that's good. We are getting a little bit tired doing this. And I really don't want to rest out here. I feel like resting here is probably a stupid mistake. So let's retreat back to the beach for now. All right, very good. I'm going to take the mask off. I got to get in the habit of this. Wow, that took forever. All right, let's wash ourselves. Very good, and we're going to go back. All right, we are back. The gas mask is on. Let's go ahead and explore a little bit more. I don't want to push it, but... And I'd love to get something else, like some obsidian. Oh, dang it. Man, oh man. Volcano's kind of breaking my heart. It's kind of breaking my heart with how much nonsense there is. I guess we'll take some more sulfurous stone home. Boy, oh boy, we got one more in us. One more. Oh, boo. Right, we could take a couple. Let's see how long this travel. Ooh. If I take one, what does that cut it to? It's better to take two. Better to take two. All right, let's head home. Wow, wow, wow. We're probably going to need to rest often, though. So, yeah, let me wash, and then we'll rest here. And we're going to make it back to the jungle in one piece. I think we'll be fine as long as we take it easy and stuff. But that is going to be it for this episode, guys. I really appreciate you coming by and hanging out with me here on the island. If you enjoy this content, consider hitting like and subscribe. Also, check the description down below for the Discord and the Patreon links if you'd like to support my work. And I will see you guys on the next episode.